Gonna try some live streaming for the first day of the official launch of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. How do we feel about that? We feel good? We feel good. Now, obviously I've seen gameplay of people playing this, and I know some of the techniques and everything we're gonna accept. Like I said, I know some of the techniques, what to do, what to do, what to do. But there's always that little speck of, oh my God, what the hell am I supposed to do? Because I'm going to freak out. Or I'm going to get, I don't know, I'm going to get very disoriented. You remember how when Friday first came out? Yeah. I was so intimidated by Jason and people playing as Jason, and then I was going to die every time. I got over it. But this is going to be how that was. I'm going to be... It's going to take me a while to get used to it. But we're going to try. We're going to try. We want English. Do we want show subtitles? Sure. Do we... Let's go to... 90 master volume. I don't know. I want to be able to hear, but I don't want to be blasted out of my earbuds, you know. Adjust brightness. Well, we're going to go with that for now. Gone into Rock of the Summer! So, who is excited for this?
April 1973.
Yes,
tragedy,
tell me this.
Have struck Central Texas.
If you've never seen the movie, I don't know what to tell you.
Flores,
go watch it.
Vanished without a trace.
And then watch part two, because it's funny too.
Ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope,
Maria's younger
sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends.
May I wait until he's done? Sorry,
to
sir.
Find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover.
Maria.
What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Alright, as I was saying, I've seen other gamers, you know, go through the public. What am I trying to say? The public test, and it was good. It was good. I learned a little bit. They probably changed a lot of it, so maybe whoever did watch it could not get tips and tricks. So. I'm nervous. Okay, there we go. I'm nervous, and I'm anxious. I'm just going to go right into it, or let's see what the customizations are. Okay. And it's pretty tough, okay. July. Stealth, 35. Ooh, your stealth is pretty bad. Okay, so Anna and wait, no, Connie and Julie. We want them, but are we able to get them? All right, let's go in. Let's just go in. Um. Oh god.
Oh god!
Victim.
You've been captured by the Slaughter family. Tied up, tortured, and left for dead. You must do whatever it takes to escape the family's property at all costs. Find your friends. Hunt for life-saving items like tools, bone scrap, and health. But more importantly, locate and open up escape routes before it's too late. Your family is hunting, so move quietly and make the right decisions. Your life depends on it.
Right.
Stay quiet and hidden. Move slowly and carefully to avoid making excessive noise.
But what about
use
Grandpa?
Shadows, tall foliage to stay hidden. Take cover behind tall objects to break line of sight. And last,
well, that's
not
a sight.
Least, use the environment to your advantage. Wall gaps, crawl spaces, and unique hiding spots like freezers, armoires, and even vehicle trunks can be used to evade the family.
Look at him run.
Use them. Watch out for objects that make noise. Moving too fast through the environment can spell disaster. Searching for items slowly will drastically increase your chance of survival. Even moving too fast through doors can give away your location. So stay calm and move quietly. The family is always listening. Find useful items. Tools can be used to break locks on doors. Health items can heal you, while bone scrap can be used to sneak attack or even confront the family directly. These items can mean the difference between life and death. We carry two items easily. Try to plan ahead. Unlock exits. The heavy metal doors almost always lead out of the basement. Find and open them. Once upstairs, keep moving.
What's going on with the sound here, man?
It's located on the outer edges of the property. So find a way to open. Some escape objectives like a fuse box and water valve pump.
Well, regardless if you cannot understand what he's saying because of this apparent interference, we can read. We can read.
When in doubt, head towards the main road or rear gate. Those are usually the easiest option if you can get there.
Yep.
The water valve gate and base door exits are all available if you can find them stacked. The basement door requires you to find and repair this box. While the water valve gate needs the pressure valve handle to open. Once it's fixed, the escapes will open up for you and your team. Your abilities to stay alive. Use it at the right time. They can be between life and death. Be careful. Dark sign ability have a cooldown that will prevent overuse. So plan wisely. After beating your exertion to your work continues, you will start bleed out more and more. Be wary of leaving blood trace behind. You can be tracked. Health can slow this, but you can't stop it. Escape is the only option.
I am only letting this go through, so you... If anyone watches the live play broadcast, or just comes upon it and wants to know what the hell they're doing or what to do, there we go. So now you know all the information. And because they just told us all this, it has gone out one ear to the other, and I have retained nothing. Because I'm nervous. And when you're nervous, you forget all things important. But anyway, it's just going to be a trial and error until you get it right or get it wrong, and then get it right, then get it wrong. All right. Do I get to choose? No, I do not get to choose. I don't want to be Leland! Oh, okay. Aww, you bastard. Hey, you wanna switch with me? That's fine. Whatever. Just radiate so we can all die. I hope you die. Oh, I hope you die. Not really. Okay. We're still waiting for... Oh, there we go. One more person. Alright, so we are Leland. And... Yeah. Okay, we're still waiting on Leatherface and the Hitchhiker. No, that is not the Hitchhiker. Who the hell is that in the second part? It must be the newest part, newest person of the killer family. Whatever, whatever. Okay, we'll figure it out. Johnny. Oh, good. They got a time. They got a countdown. That's good. That's good. Because we can't wait on you. Quiet and hidden, yes.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas as two more were
looted. Alright. So they do suggest you can button mash off the initial for the meat hook. But it's not preferable because they can wake up Grandpa. We want to try. So here we go. Alright. It is really dark. I'm going to latch this door. So that way... they can't get in. We're going to try to open this. Oh no! Quit making noise, Tony! Quit making noise! Oh, stop it! I'm barely tapping it, man! Can I stand up straight? Guess not. Okay, we got health. Get a bone scrap. Girl, you gotta stop. Okay, alright. Oh. You gotta be careful not to make too much noise and wake up Grandpa too soon. We don't want that. We don't want that. Okay, we got a bone scrap. Okay, I was wondering if I was gonna say scrouse the whole time. So, we want to try to open as much.
I gotta find a way to open this.
Swap health. I don't need more health yet. Okay. North Corridor. That's great. Ah, there's the valve. Hada. Pump storage, okay. What's this? No, I don't want another one. Okay, let's do this. Shataka! You escaped already? Wow. What?
Something useful.
Okay, come on. Where is everyone? Okay, come on. Ooh! Careful. Okay, everyone, switch again. Okay, come on.
Thank you.
Okay, ooh. We hate that noise, but we gotta go. Grandpa. Ah! Go!
Come on. There they are.
Oh. Damn. Okay, fine. That's fine. Still figuring ourselves out here. That's fine. Okay, we're gonna exit this one. We're gonna skip. Okay, we're gonna quit. Yes, we do. Yes! Thank you. All right. I want to play as victim, please. Check on the pressure valve, fuse box, and generator often. Oh, that's for. Why am I always Leland? Not always, but... Alright, we're gonna take off voice chat so we don't have to worry about that. Fine, I'll be Leland again.
grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman...
This loading screen reminds me of Dead by Daylight meets Friday. Alright. Shit, he's already coming down here? Alright, it says to latch this door. I said latch, not open! Okay, it won't keep him out for long, but enough time. Duck, please. Make noise. Okay, we're gonna duck down for a second. Okay.
Oof. Anything to numb the pain. Just keep your head down, dude. You can do this.
To go that way. Okay, we got corners to hide.
This might come in handy.
I think this will help.
They're here. I need to hide.
Yep.
Oh, what's this?
It's more bone. I don't need another bone. I need tools. Okay, there we go. There we go. Don't want to make too much noise. Wow. Ah! While we do this, I want to wake up Grandpa too soon. Although I'm surprised he's not awake. Ah! Oh, was I making any noise? That's probably not me, but. Too bad. Too bad. Down. Stay down. Stay down for a second. You want to keep out of being detected as long as possible.
Can I use this?
Can I swatch help? It's the same size.
Please.
Oh no. What was that? Who was that? Who's that moving? Use fuse box to open. Aw, crap. Oh my god. Okay, there's leather. What do we want to do? What do we want to do? I hope I can remember where the fuse box went, because I'm not probably going to be able to. Oh! Alright, you must stay still. Give it a few seconds for Grandpa to finish his little tantrum. He must be hungry. Okay. Okay, we're good. I think Cook was the cook one of the I can't remember. Okay, alright, be still, be still, be still. Alright, he's over there. Let's turn this off. I don't know if I want to go in here. Okay. Sounds. Alright, Leatherface is on the other side of this door. What's over here? This East cell. Nice. Oh, still, be still, be still, be still. Oh, cool, I can see them too. Okay, that's fine. Okay, what is this? Can I close this? Oh, big noise here. They must be right up this ladder. Ooh, it's nighttime. Oh boy. Where am I? It is so dark. Alright, he's listening. Oh! Okay, we heard her. Okay, where's she going? Okay, here's the port. Be still, be still. Noise downstairs. way. Go. Alright, get down.
This'll work.
Need health right now. Right, that means I need. That means I need to get back to where I was in the cell. Not the well, but the other side. Okay, this is where I came from. Let's close this. Alright, I hear something. Shh. Oh no. That hurt. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Alright, I'm gonna scramble because I don't know what I'm doing. I got to figure out. Hey, that lasted a long time, man. I don't know where to go. Yes, yes, congratulations. New unlockable. Okay. Disconnected. Oh, cool, I'm Anna now, yay! Okay, we're gonna level up, or level up. Fuse box exit. I had the fuse box, but I didn't know what to go do. Still waiting on one? Yep. Alright, I'm hoping that we get the road exit, or not the road exit, but possibly get a map so we can go outside. Right, that makes no sense. Get outside and make sure that the generator for the front exit, the road exit, is turned off so we can just run out into the road and get out that way. But I guess we'll find out. Come on. Need one extra person here. Level 5, level 8. Wow. Already? Ideally, the easiest ones probably are the road gate, the rear gate. So we need to get an unlock tool just in case we need it. And if we come across the valve, then, you know, but there's another outside exit. And I have to go outside, out of the basement, to find it. And it's randomly placed on the map, so we don't know where it's going to be. So I've seen where it's been upstairs, the second floor of the house, but you never know. That's an iffy place.
Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt.
So we're gonna try for the road exit or the rear gate exit. Make sure we get an unlock tool. Get some health just in case we get hit. And we'll see what happens. I'm not expecting to survive, but you know. Who knows?
Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago.
Alright. Here we go. Now remember, Leatherface is down here with us. He's the only one allowed to be done. Don't open the door. Don't open the door. You need a latch. Is that the only way out?
Just keep moving, Connie. I wonder where this goes.
Some you don't want to know. Okay, for now, let's just get a bone scrap. Ah! Yep, stay quiet. It's the best way to do it. Okay. Just one big loop. Survived for 1 minute. Yeah! Is he right over there? Is that where I came from? Yes, it is.
I think I can make it.
Okay, so I just went around the whole way, even where she went. Okay, I don't want to run. But we're going to cut these down. Cut it down, cut it down. There we go. Tool. There we go.
There's gotta be something I can use around here.
Come on. Come on.
Yes, yes,
okay, there
yes.
we go. Another bone scrap. Oh, that's telling me I'm in the north tunnel. Okay. So I feel I'm heading toward the...
Think. What do I do? What do I do?
Hello, Connie. Oh, no. Stay down. Stay down. Okay, come on. A door.
Hide, hide, they're coming.
They're feeding Grandpa. And we found the fuse. Close close this real fast.
You can do this. Think.
Someone up there. Nice. Congrats on getting out. Why is it? Why is it not working? What? But I've got the fuse box. No. Seriously? Okay, well, can't get out this way. It won't let me use the fuse. Oh no, 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 come on. Gonna have to try a different way.
Just tell him to join me in fighting, but I got no choice here.
Now, would someone please explain to me why I couldn't... I had the fuse. I was at the fuse box. It said use the fuse. It wouldn't let me use it. So technically, I would say I won that. I escaped. But somehow, it didn't let me. That's just... Capuchin. Okay, so we're just gonna forget the freaking this. Get our asses upstairs and out the door and go a different way. Connie, the smart one. So you telling me these people are already level 10s and 12? Am I saying that? No, that can't be right. I said Leatherface is level 3. Okay. Come on, Luck. Come on, Luck.
With officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to
and we're off. Okay, I'm gonna lock this. Okay, we're gonna actually we're gonna go this way.
Please let my friends be okay.
Keep swimming.
No, it won't open.
Crap.
I can do this.
All right, we need to find.
This will help.
Help? That's fine. Jesus, that's a lot of noise. So there's the fuse box. Ugh. So disappointing with that. Yeah, I don't have a lock pick. He's right over there.
Oh, God. Is this human?
Probably. We have got to find a tool. Unlock tool. Come on.
What's
there
that?
We go. Down. can't help it. Oh no. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh. Go, 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 go! Oh, dear Lord. Oh, no, 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 no. This is creepy! Please don't look this way. Oh, no, I'm laughing. Is he locking the door? Oh, he's put a lock on it. That's great. Oh, no. Oh, come on. What the? I couldn't do anything. Come on.
Just for your own good.
Oh. Oh man. So right now I'm 3-0. 3-0. Wait, I should back that up. I'm 0-3. 3-0-0. And I'm back to being Leland. That's great. Let's just turn it back on. Hello? Hello, hello, hello. Hello? Right, Connor.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
Just remember, unlock tools. Unlock tools are the key. They are very, very, very golden and important here. Just gonna have to open it.
They're here. I need to hide.
Already? Wow. Keep still.
This looks promising. Nothing.
How does that feel?
Just be open.
Oh, they're back. Stay quiet.
Gotta get out of here. Can I use this?
Oh, God.
Shit. Wow. Come on. Who cares? This is the frustrating. Dang, man. Dang. Same game plan.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahuan Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
Hmm? Come on, Anna! Get the fuck out of my way! What is this place?
Okay, stay calm. Maybe I can find something.
No. Come on. Go, go, go. I got that. I want to go back. Get another tool. Come on. I didn't know what that was. Ludo? Yeah, I didn't know what that was. Alright. Get out of here. Damn it, Grandpa! Now, it didn't show me that the door opened. How dare you? Oh, hello.
Did he get that?
God damn it. Now, why couldn't we fight them? That's fucking stupid. Whoa. Let's level up. Level up. Ready up. just intimidated. You're just intimidated. You could do it. It's really dark. We're gonna shut this window. Okay. Do that. Helen's Ranch.
But what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide. No reason has been given as to why these men may have taken their lives, but this reporter just learned of the existence of a manifesto discovered in the pocket of one of the men. More news on this story as it develops.
All right. Well, I thought that was Anna. Anna again. Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can do this.
What? Where am I?
Gotta get out of here. Connie! Over here!
No. No, it's not.
What's that?
Where is anybody?
Oh my Jesus. Wow. Oh. I'm not ready to do the sneak attack. I should have done it. toolbox way over here. Alright, the cook is listening. There's the tunnel. Jesus! Oh! Dude, you scared me. You scared the crap out of me. What door is this? Oh no, I just made a loop all the way back around. Ah, crap! Oh no. Oh, God.
Use that. Maybe I can find something. Please, let them be gone. Here, Connie. I have to find the others.
Well, how long is the cooldown? So close. Come on, 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 come on. All right, we're going to go. We're going. We're booking it. We're booking it. Come on, Anna. Come on, Anna. Yes. Woo. Yes. Fifth time is a charm. Woo! That was nerve-wracking. Nerve-wracking. But we did it. And hey, Trill, Goddess, thank you for being with me as we left. Alright. And with that, we're going to end it on this good note. So, if you like this and my mediocre playing, and you want to see more Texas Chainsaw Massacre, just give me a little subscribe and like and share. And let me know down in the comments if you want to see any more. Alright? Take it easy, and I will see you in the next ones. Later!